Well, that was a beautiful prayer, and thank you. And thank you, Bishop, for being here. It's wonderful to see you. I have this little habit of writing songs. Believe it or not, I kind of wrote this for tonight, but it's not overly fantastic, but I belong to this special group. It's a group of men. We have a prayer group, and every week we get together, and last week I sat down and played the same G chord and said, I got an idea for a song. I got to go down here and sing with these kids this weekend, and I got to have something to inspire them, I guess, you know, and they say, what do you got? And I said, well, this group, we get together every Saturday, real early. We travel down the road to Rogersville, and in Rogersville, there's this beautiful place called the Monestary, and it's where a bunch of monks live, and it's just this quiet, special place, you know. We get there early, early in the morning, and it's got nothing but a candlelight, you know. Two candles sitting up there in the altar. And it's usually, like, for me, a very special place, you know. But one morning I got there, we were talking here all the way about prayer and stuff. I knelt down, and this morning I went down. I just wasn't feeling it. It wasn't there. No matter how hard I tried, nothing was happening. And then these words sort of slowly came to me. How can I get close to you? How can I get close to you? How can I get
I'm How can I stay?